Match 19 underway. Royal Assault unloading a couple balls into the top hoop for the Red Alliance. Storm Robotics team a little off the mark with their shot at zero gravity. Unloads one shot into the bottom hoop for Red. End of hybrid mode. Red Alliance with a 9-point advantage. 3:57, bringing back their Jester drive. Swerving all around the court, lining their shot up on the key. Another 3 points for the Red Alliance. 19:23, midnight. Scoring from the fender for the blue. Cold Fusion lining up their shot from the safety of the blue tees. First shots over the backboard while the Simple Machines lining up their layup shots for 2-4 points. Cold Fusion sinking a 3-pointer. Another 3-point shot from Royal Assault for the Red Alliance. 1 minute left in this match. Cold Fusion, another moon shot. 19:23 is off the rim. We're approaching the 30-second mark. Simple Machines and Zero Gravity trying to get the double balance going for Red while Royal Assault waits for the Cooperation Bridge. Royal Assault and Cold Fusion going up, trying to balance that middle bridge. We're down under 10 seconds left. 3 seconds left. Cooperation balance at the buzzer.
Do you ever feel like a plastic bag drifting through the wind, wanting to start again?
Final score coming up. Red Alliance 41, Blue Alliance 11. One blow from caving in.